The small cap stock market forecast includes the best stocks determined by the algorithm with a market capitalization of less than $1 billion. This particular year-long forecast shows the most bullish and bearish small cap stocks since December 17, 2014. Out of the top 10 stocks in the long position, Sarepta-Therapeutics performed the best by having an incredible return of 184.37% in the one-year predicted time horizon. Sarepta-Therapeutics is a biopharmaceutical company focused on finding a cure to Duchenne muscular dystrophy. The success from Sarepta this year came from them getting approval from the FDA to release a new drug, while their rival company BioMarin failed to do so. Out of the top 10 stocks in the short position, DryShips Incorporated had the best return of -88.46%. DryShips is a holding company that provides ocean transportation services for dry bulk cargoes. The company struggled mightily in the past year due to a lack of demand from China, which is the company's leading consumer. In total, the INO first average for the long position was 29.59%, and for the short position, 31.05%. Both beat the S&P 500 score, which posted a mere 3.51%. For more daily forecasts, check out our website at www.inofirst.com.